After a resounding victory at recent general elections, Singapore's state government was sworn in at City Hall by the head of state, Encik Yusof bin Isa. First to take the oath of office was the Prime Minister, Mr Lee Kuan Yew, swearing to bear true faith and allegiance to the state and to the Federation of Malaysia.
Until you convince Asia that you consider Asia as important to you, as Americans, as Europe was to America, you're going to find a lot of Asians like me rather critical and really doubting. And if you want people to take a stand, you've got to demonstrate that as a people, you've got what it takes, that Asia does matter to you.
This is my home, a place filled with peace and security, a place that would not have come so far easily if it wasn't because you first believed. This is my life, a life of comfort and joy, a life that would not have been achieved easily if it wasn't because you first believed. And I then spread my wings and reach for the skies. I know I'm safe here to fly, because you first dreamed and made it a reality. I can dream and dream to achieve.
You see, the whole of my adult life I had believed in Malaysia merger and the unity of these two territories. You know, as a people connected by geography, economics, and ties of kinship,
we had to leave, 很痛苦，辜负了很多人，号召他们，动员他们，他们相信我们的话，然后 放下他们，不得已做的。
This is your life and mine. I've spent a whole lifetime building this. And as long as I'm in charge, nobody's going to knock it down. And I'm prepared to start all over again.
I say without the slightest remorse that we wouldn't be here, we would not have made the economic progress if we had not intervened on very personal matters. Had we not done that and done it effectively, we would not be here today. This is not administration doing a job. This is entrepreneurship on the political stage, on a national scale. We changed the complexion of Singapore.
This peace and this harmony did not come free. You did not fight in vain. Through your hard work and faith, you brought a new change. Now we see this nation strong and free. I can spread my wings and reach for the skies, 'cause I know I'm safe here to fly.
Because you first dreamed and made it a reality, I can dream to achieve.
I can dream.
I am not here to play somebody else's game. I have a few million people's lives to account for, and Singapore will survive.